Hey, real life. If you are like me, you are so tired of hearing about one more thing being canceled. Well, around here, we're excited to tell you we are not canceling our annual Trunk or Treat event. We're working to completely recreate this event into something that can be both COVID safe and incredibly fun for all the kids. Now, in order to pull this off, we're gonna need a greater army of volunteers than ever before. We'd love to tell you more about our plans for this year's superhero-themed Trunk or Treat at a meeting this Sunday, September 27th at 12:30. We'll hold this meeting outdoors right in front of our playground. So please do whatever you must to make this meeting. And if for some reason you can't make the meeting, but want our kids ministry to know you're still on board to help, please email Allison at reallife.us and let her know you're ready to roll with us. One other thing, we're really looking forward to a special weekend of baby dedications on October 24th and 25th. If you have an infant or child you want to be dedicated, you can sign up on our website or stop by our Connect Center in person this weekend and sign up. Signups are closing soon, so don't hesitate to let us know. I hope you'll join us this weekend in church as we continue our series, Like We Always Say. Come discover how God and the church were 2,000 years ahead of today's trend for offering access. To find out more, don't miss church this weekend, either here on campus or online. Have a great day, real life.